Hey there. So today I'm going to do something different. I'm going to try to do some birch trees and some colorful leaves. The way I'm going to do it is I'm going to try to swipe. I've already put some black paint on the canvas. I'm going to swipe with white. I'm going to use this sponge, sea sponge, to add some leaves in the background, in the foreground. That's about it, really. I've never seen anybody do it. I've never done it. This is just something totally I thought about doing and for a long time, and I'm finally doing it. So, wish me luck. Here goes. Okay, so I've already got the black down. I've added silicone. It's actually in the white. Because I was going to do it reverse, but I changed my mind. I did black, and then I have to do white on top, so hopefully it'll work. I added silicone, not silicone actually, it's coconut milk with dimethicone in it to the colors. So I don't even know what I'm doing here, so I'm gonna start by just doing some small ones. Oh, and I've got some little cardboard pieces cut up already that I'm gonna swipe with. A whole bunch here, because each swipe I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just throw the paper out. Okay, here it goes. How am I gonna add this? I'm just going to try one small ones for the background and see how that goes. I think I have to add a lot of white. Let's try one right here. Let's hope this works. A thin one. I don't think I added enough white. Add a little bit more white. Try a little bit wider one. Okay, let's try this. Looking all right, but I wanted more white up there, so what am I gonna do here? Add a little bit more here. There's one tree. going to do a thicker one right next to it. Maybe what I do is I'm going to add some more white up here because it doesn't carry up. It doesn't carry very good. It gets darker as you go up. Let's try that. Go for a wider piece. Need a thinner piece right here. Okay, that's good enough. For the colors. Let's hope this works. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the sea sponge. I'm gonna pour the paint on the tray and just kind of dip the sponge. I dampened the sponge a bit and I dip the sponge in the colors. So I'm just gonna pour a little bit here and there. Right about there. I don't know if you can see this, but I will show you what I'm doing over here. Oh, you might be able to see it a bit. I've got yellow, orange, red, and green. Okay. And I got a bucket here ready to rinse my sponge out if I need to. So here goes. Let's see. Start off with green. just gonna so it's just a little bit on there. I'm gonna start off on the ground. Add a little bit more paint. It's taking a lot of the black, so I'm gonna have to add more paint here. Or I'll try to find a different part of the sponge that works. And I'll add a little bit at the top here. Rinse my sponge out. And I'm going to go for orange next. I think I made enough paint for the colors. Maybe. We'll see. Okay. So a little bit of orange over here. Just added a tiny bit down here. Rinse it out again. And I'm going for the red. Thank you. back. So it's finished, and I will just take off the camera and I will zoom in and show you a close up. Whoops. Shut it off accidentally. All right, here we go. I really like it. So I will wait for it to dry and I will show you the dried results at the end of the video. Bye for now. I'm back. It's dry. So I'll show you zoom and I'll show you a close up of it. Dried pretty much the same as how I left it when it was wet. Looks like there might be a couple of tiny wet spots, like just there, but most of it is dry. So anyway, thank you for watching, and if you like my videos, please hit the like button and subscribe, and leave me a comment if you have any questions or any ideas for me. And I'll see you at the next video. Bye for now.